And now, our feature presentation.
As the Disneyland hotel for double the time, so.
Oh, wow.
Of course I know where Peter Pan's flight is. Like...
You come into my house!
Guys, I heard the music for the first time, and I felt the Disney spirit entering my body and possessing me. I'm so giddy and happy.
I'm gonna sit here
both
and
at
be
the same time.
Sad 12 straight hours.
No, Will. You're not feeling it!
You're going to Disneyland and you're gonna like it!
We're going over here, but that's not the entrance. We're just
that,
going in like
that says exit that... only, Morgan. You see the sign which says entrance on it?
Oh, no!
I thought you said
you still need to get your ticket, right? You need to like
no,
pick
I
it up.
I got it. It's on my phone. She told me to put it onto Apple Pay and then I can boop it.
You can boop it on the thing.
It, yeah.
Okay, well let's do it.
Here we see a nice shot of Cheyenne in her natural habitat, and here we see Will, so far out of his natural habitat, he's very uncomfortable. There's too much joy around him.
I don't like it.
Wait till we get to the Haunted Mansion.
It'll
be fine.
Yeah.
Having far too much fun.
Oh, to a place so on brand.
Oh my god, Jesus, no. Oh!
I need a paper bag!
Yeah, Will's scared of Mickey.
Does somebody want to be my best friend and take a shot of me down here?
Yeah.
Yes! Very cute.
Okay, good.
Thank
cute
you. Good.
Generally speaking, they don't like to have outside brands, recognizable brands.
Coffee.
Yeah, the shops in here, they're worth looking at.
Yeah.
It's also a magic shop.
Magic shop?
Yeah, actual magic tricks.
That's cool.
So who's the magician?
Out of all of us, probably him, yeah.
I guess you love you, man, yeah.
What kind of magic do you do?
I used to do a lot of card stuff.
Mostly necromancy.
Even grab this, toss it up in the air, way up there, and catch it right back inside this little glass.
Oh my god!
Take it out like this, I'm gonna eat it. Spit right back in there. Watch, just like this. I'll grab one more from your ear. What's that doing in there? Take it out, watch that for me. Now it's your turn. You go ahead, throw it in the glass.
Oh my god!
And hey,
that's delightful!
If you want to practice, well, you can show the back of your hand is empty, you can show the front of your hand is empty, still produce that little way.
Wow. Wow.
Very easy and fun to do. That's our wonderful spirit.
So how long did you attend Hogwarts?
We've entered the shops. It's a very dangerous place to be.
Oh no. It's got all the Disney dogs. Look at them all. But it's also like $140. $400, but look at it.
I'll just draw my own.
Yes. Yes. She's me now.
That's cute.
Alright, so should we?
Moving on. So. Oh, you look so cute!
So, this is the Jolly Holiday, and this is where we can get some food.
It smells so good. Also, I'm gonna take this time to say thank you to my lovely viewer, Jessie. You know what you did.
Inadvertently given me a gift as well. Thank you so much.
I am experiencing torture.
She's bi.
It's so funny to like.
Cheyenne's bullet journal is what I wish my bullet journal looked like. So is this our Disney day?
Yep. I've got foods that we have to have.
Okay.
Things that I think might be things that only I like.
On it.
Drunk one time.
Alright, rapier versus knife, no way.
There we go.
Oh my god. I cried a little.
That was so much more magical than I thought it was.
Yeah, so. I feel like as an adult, I appreciate it a lot more.
Yeah.
Like as a kid, I'm just like, wow, it's stars that are not. But now I'm like, how?
Yeah.
Like there's light being projected on the water.
Yep.
Stop filming me.
We go on a boat named Colleen.
I think we will. I think that's gonna be our boat.
Why is Destiny gotta do this to us? It's also my aesthetic.
You look so cute. You look like you belong on this boat.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
You look like you belong on a boat.
You look like you need a parasol.
You do need a parasol. Yeah. Like, honestly.
And a man needs to be rowing.
Yep. We are actually being transported to a magical place called Storybook Land.
Wow.
Every story begins with once upon a time. Ours is going to begin with the cave coming up to our left hand side. On to our right hand side is the famous London Park, where Peter Pan, Tinkerbell, and the other children light up Neverland, and it never ever happens.
Later, will.
If I'm not proposed to here, I'm going home. But I've said that now about 6 different places, so.
Whoa! Momo! Say hi! Fun fact, what we're about to go on is actually Will's favorite ride? Weirdly, that's not on brand for you, Will.
You look so worried.
I'm going to yeet your camera into the water.
What?
A cannon!
True North strong and Jesus.
Wait, do we get one? Is this, we get one little corner? And that's what we get? Everybody else gets adorable little miniatures and we get that nightmare?
So, the Disney characters.
Oh, you can actually find them, right?
Yes. See up there?
Up where?
Tinkerbell.
Oh!
Flying around the moon.
Oh, is that Cinderella there?
Yeah. And then in a friend's
room. Wowzers. Oh, wow.
Aladdin. Oh, sorry. Aladdin and Jasmine up there.
I love how you can hear their music, too, as you pass them.
Oh, and we're coming in on Japan and China.
He's always watching.
It's my boys!
It is your boys!
It's my boys!
Fun fact, this is one of my favorite Disney movies. Oh, there's Lilo and Stitch.
My next Disney bound. I don't know who she is.
Who is she?
Either I gotta change or you gotta change. We can't be.
Oh, there's Jesse and Woody.
Yep.
That's pretty cute.
Yeah. I've never seen you enjoy anything until this moment.
Sometimes if you touch the apple with your hand and touch the book with your other hand, the witch will speak to you or laugh at you.
Hello.
Yes.
Wowzers.
This is my room.
They're named after the different dwarves.
Yes.
Guys, there's nobody else on the cart. One of us could have gone in the back.
Magic mirror on the wall.
I did not see that coming. And no hard no on that.
Fish.
We're in the crosshairs.
I can't flip it around.
You look like you wanna try the thing.
I don't wanna try.
You're following me around now, aren't you?
In the little New Orleans section.
What are you looking for? Tiana.
So this is the pineapple dole. What is it?
Mine's spicy.
I managed to spill it everywhere.
You want to use both hands?
No, but I'm a professional. This tastes like, you know how the Kingdom Hearts kids ate sea salt ice cream when they're kids? Put a little alcohol in this is what they drink when they're older. So for those of you that thought Will wasn't Disney bounding, he's actually dressed like the attendants on this ride. When I went to Disney World as a kid with my family, I was in the entire line for the Haunted Mansion. We got past the part where the paintings grow. My family got on the boat and I left because ghosts. So this will be my first time in the Haunted Mansion.
Drop on camera.
As much as I hate you, I also hate how easy it was for you to do that.
You were looking at me on camera.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
No.
Where do we go?
We wait.
We wait right here.
Oh. Welcome to the mansion, children.
That's the next Momo on this one.
What?
That's the next Momo on this one.
Aw, you're gonna torture her.
So much.
Your ghost pose.
Well, you just look like you're about to... Sorry, you might be wondering why that gathered you all here today.
Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? To find a way out.
What have I done?
Of course, there's always my way.
Will, where'd you go?
Right in.
The real chills come later.
What?
No. This is gonna be the best like ride of my life.
I understand that this ride is meant for children.
I get that.
999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? You may not need to volunteer.
I am in my element. I am happy.
No, Mom.
I'm having a good time.
Okay.
Oh, is this the chick that you made the makeup?
Yeah.
Happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize.
I take it back.
Lovecraft, my friend.
exit by stepping away from the car.
That was
your left
actually
foot
amazing.
What did we think?
That ride has its own complete fandom.
It has its own movie.
Like, I wasn't... Yeah, but we don't talk about that.
This one's special. This one's going great.
Oh, you ran forward to
it. Yeah.
I really like how like each little block feels like a completely different place. Like, all I know is that I had one of those like Disney song compilations growing up, and the Tiki Room song was one of them. But that's, and I know it has something to do with birds, but that's about all I know.
I'm ready for animatronics singing birds.
I don't think he is though.
No, because he hates joy.
He hates joy. Except for that one time that we don't talk about.
Yeah, the secret time.
And the flowers grow. Welcome to our tropical hideaway.
You lucky people, you.
So that was scarier than the Haunted Mansion.
It was nice for the nostalgia, I will say that, because apparently it hasn't changed since like the 50s. Yeah, you're hanging out. There's a hello.
Hello.
Where'd you come from?
Yes. It helps me run faster.
That's that dash fella, that's an incredible.
Yes.
How are you doing today, Miss Fairy Godmother?
I'm trying to stay. Well, I was going to go out and visit, and then there was another sprinkle that you listed. No, stay out of the wet. All right.
Couldn't you just, you know, bibbidi bobbidi boo?
No, that's not me. That's Elsa. Oh. I do shoes.
Which is the most, we all know, it's the most important kind of magic.
Yes,
yeah.
I just loved with the fairy god here, and I'm living my best life.
It's charming over there.
It's gonna happen.
I know their characters, but I just got really nervous. You know what to say when I meet them. I don't want to be weird. You think they're gonna think I'm weird?
Almost certainly, but it's in a very cute way, in a very cute and endearing way.
That is my brand.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Momo. It's very nice to meet you both.
This is Will. He's scared.
Very lovely dress. Yeah, we met her earlier, actually.
Mm-hmm. Very proud of her.
Yes.
I tried to get her to come over here.
Mentioned lots of things. Oh yeah, many many fashion related magic to do. Will, are you okay? Will, our friends. Will. I'm sorry, are you mad? Will, I'm sorry. Will, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. I wasn't planning on any picture taking. I was just.
Will, what's wrong?
A little starstruck?
Are you okay?
A little gay.
Will.
Oh my god, I met Prince Charming.
You look like you're gonna explode.
Will.
Fine. I'm sorry. Do you want some more of that pineapple stuff?
Wait, where are we headed right now?
I don't know.
Alice.
Hey, we got some shots of Az's Disney Bound in front of the most appropriate backdrop. What? I'll get the best angle. Does she look like anyone familiar to you?
Why would you dress up like a minor character from my
Why I like the obscure
characters. That makes sense.
Just look as fabulous as you are. Oh my god.
It's a very special blood that I make. It's called
M. M.
Yes, that'd be lovely. Okay, ready? One, two, three. Perfect.
big thank you.
Bad shot. You completely missed.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Get ready. Let's get ready to rumble.
Well, see for yourself.
What is the
high.
Smile.
You ready, Az?
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
Are
you okay? I'm fine, real switch.
This is pain. This is pain and terror and effort.
I can't, I don't even know how to help.
Just don't. You're gonna get in the way.
Oh, I'm getting dizzy.
Uh-huh.
Oh no!
Okay, word from the not so wise about the teacups. You're fine for like the first 3 minutes, and then all of a sudden, you're not fine. I was genuinely scared. I was gonna throw up at you.
A dawn of horror in your eyes. I saw your soul try to leave your body.
Right, you're out first.
Oh no.
Are you okay?
No.
Things I don't plan on doing consecutively next time. Food. Teacups. Space bone.
You all weak.
Yep.
So Cheyenne and I, although we looked adorable, were freezing. So we got good sweaters and now we look like tents. But we're ready to go on with the rest of the day.
Uh-huh. I also forgot that I mentioned it was my first time and they gave me a little button.
So we just did Haunted Mansion again, and I'm getting many ideas for when Felvis inevitably does a Haunted Mansion LARP, and now we're gonna do what? What are we gonna do?
Pirates of the Caribbean!
Captain Jack Sparrow!
What should we do with a drunken sailor lie in the morning? Ready for Skull and Crossbones flashbacks?
Oh. Here we go.
Oh, I love the little glow buggy.
I know, look a gator.
Sit closer together and keep your ready hands in board.
Okay, so a note for future visitors. This is not just a boat ride. There are drops and splish splashes. Oh no!
Liquid!
Where are the pirates?
We're like...
They just call
all right,
it
all right,
drops and caves of the Caribbean.
Treasure.
Oh. That's a whole ship.
Yeah, this
is we didn't get much in Tomorrowland.
Beignets
on the way back, though.
Yeah.
Yes, this sweater was a good idea.
I want you thinking about the space between you and the person in front of you.
Perhaps we should run a systems check.
So we just finished Star Tours, which is kind of like a fake Star Wars ride. It's all like 3D virtual reality and stuff. But they actually take a picture of somebody in the audience to be the rebel spy that Darth Vader's looking for. And guess who the rebel spy was?
Me? A spy? Well, I never.
The big picture of Will on the screen in the theater.
Well, Wild Ride was accurate.
So wait, he's a toad.
And then they go to hell.
There was a lot more humans.
Yes.
On that ride than I thought there'd be, and a lot more.
It reminded
hell.
Me exactly of London as I remember it.
Like, you warned me about what that was gonna be like going in, and I was still shocked.
The devil himself.
He's in my mouth.
You're gonna edit out half of everything I say in this video, aren't you?
Yep.
I'm proud of
you.
Cool.
One more time.
It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hope and a world of fears. There's so much that we share. It's a small world after all. There is just one moon and a golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains divide and the oceans are wide, it's a small world after all. 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 It's a small, small world.
Are you okay?
Not Disney theme park I've ever seen in my life.
You have awakened something in me, and this is, I'm sorry guys, this is now a theme park vlog channel. Yeah, we
welcome.
Yeah,
to the park house.
But yeah, we went to Efteling in the Netherlands today, so if you liked this theme park vlog, let me know in the comments below, because there's gonna be another one coming soon. I think that's all I really wanted to say. Like, subscribe, comment, I guess.
You're doing so good.
Thank you.
You did so good.
Thank you. And now we're done. Goodbye.